Hello, my name is Andrew, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to install Apache Tomcat on Ubuntu 16. You will need root access to your server, and you will need a version of Apache Tomcat. It doesn't matter if you don't have that right now, I'll teach you later in the video how to get a download for that. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and get logged into your server and become root. Okay, so first thing, make sure to make the directory that we're going to download Tomcat to. Let's go ahead and change it to that. Okay, now we need to get the link to use wget and download it to this folder. At the time of this recording, this is the latest version of Tomcat, so it may be different. Maybe a different version when you see this video. Here is the URL, and you'll scroll down just a little bit to the core section and just get the tar.gz. Just right-click on it and copy link. Once you have that, going to go back to your terminal, wget, and then just paste in the URL there and hit enter. Again, it should download pretty quickly, but once that is done, we're going to go ahead and extract that file with this command. Go ahead and hit enter, and it will extract pretty quickly as well. So next step, step 3 is to install Java. Before you can use Tomcat, you'll have to install Java Development Kit, because it does use that. So to make sure if you do have it installed, let's see if this outputs anything. Okay, so it doesn't, so we need to install it. The way to do that is with apt-get install default -jdk. Go ahead and Y for yes, and let it do its thing. So once that is done, next we need to configure our .bashrc file to set the environment variables. So go ahead and do that. This command vim. Hit enter, then just go ahead all the way to the bottom. Shortcut is Shift Capital G, and take it to the bottom here. I to edit, and then these are going to be your environment variables. I have the article up, so I'm just going to go ahead and copy and paste. Okay, and once you have those variables set there, just go ahead and right click to save the file. And then once that's done, next thing to do is to run this following command to register the changes. So just go ahead and run this. File to make sure the changes take effect. And now, next step is to go and give it a test run. So, to activate Tomcat, let's go ahead and run the script. You should get something similar to this, letting you know that Tomcat is started. And now to verify, just go ahead and open up Firefox or whatever browser you're using. And let's go ahead and test it and see if it's working. For me, it's just localhost, but for you, maybe something different. And Tomcat does run on port 80. And there you go, Tomcat is successfully learning on Ubuntu version 16, and this is Apache Tomcat 8, as you can see.
Thank you for watching. For more how-tos, visit our YouTube page, or if you want some articles, go and visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/KB.